وما هذه الدنيا بدار إقامة وإن هي إلا كالطريق إلى الوطن. And this world is not a place where you're going to stay forever. It is only a road that takes you back to your true country. So the Imam concludes his book with these very wise words, saying, don't despair, Allah's mercy is great, but remember also that you frequently mess up and that there's plenty to be afraid of as well if the divine justice is done. But at the last moment, if you wish to depart from this world with a smile and in a state of serenity and in a state that gives your relatives and survivors hope, then make sure that the things that have really mattered to you in this world have been the things that are going to benefit you in the next world. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us a correct balance between fear and hope and to bring us safely through the trials of this world, inshallah, into salvation and into a good harvest in the next world. Allahumma ja'al tajammu'ana hadha tajammu'an marhuma wa ja'al tafarruqana min ba'dihi tafarruqan ma'suma wa la taj'al fina ya maulana bidhunubina shaqiyan wa la mahruma ya arhamar rahimin. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina wa habibina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim wa akhiru da'wana an alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
بإحياء علوم الدين تحيا قلوبنا ويكشف عنا غمنا وكروبنا كتاب حوى العلم الذي هو نافع مؤلفه أستاذنا وطبيبنا كتاب حوى علم الكتاب وسنة وما قاله أواهنا ومنيبنا مواريث أسلاف لنا وأئمة مضوا وعلى أبصروها علامنا ومصيبنا تحقق أن العلم فيه بأسره ولم يسترب ولم يسترب في مثل هذا أريبنا وتمت وصلى الله في كل ساعة على المصطفى على المصطفى الهادي شفيعي.